In Mer Rouge, high in the mountains of northwestern Haiti, it's only rained once in the last 7 months. This valley should be full of healthy crops and livestock. Instead, it's dry and barren. The lack of water is making life harsh and follows two previous years of below-average rainfall. Local farmer Charles Fortelus tells us he planted his crops in September, only to watch them wither and die. In a region already remote and poor, the effects of drought are being felt throughout the community. School meals are rationed and almost all the food is being brought in from the outside. But supplies, help and time are running out. This part of Haiti depends almost entirely on agriculture, and there's been some success in helping farmers to build stone walls that help keep the soil in place. Other issues, though, are harder to tackle.
The problem is when the rains do come, as they will in the next few weeks, all too often the fertile soil that is here is simply washed away. Because of deforestation, there's nothing to keep it in the ground, and that is one of the biggest challenges this entire region faces.
It's almost impossible to stop people chopping down trees for charcoal, when for many it's their only source of income. But charcoal production has removed so many trees, it's making a bad situation worse. The rain could come any day now, and it's much needed. But if again the rainfall is below average, conditions may only get worse. Ali Galak, Al Jazeera, Mer Rouge, Haiti.